You're so spooky like that.
That entrance looks quite welcoming. Now, how to make it welcome me?
Okay, so first of all, the movement inside. I see.
The gods want us to stay together, I think.
Well, it makes sense because Sabira can't be mounted here as well, so that evens out the mechanics possibilities.
A sun disk fragment to find a sun disk fragment?
Wow. A big ass puzzle.
Ah, perfect. Who needs the favor of gods when you have this axe?
Epicness.
In this temple sleeps Tefnut, daughter of Autumn, while her progeny run amok. Why should she care about mortals when none of her kind do?
That's the way I'm fishing.
I will not fall into this water.
Please don't. I won't be able to bear you out.
Such support.
What? It's with piranhas or something?
And no further.
Oh my god. Ew. No crocs on my watch. What? I don't know if I get it. Okay, well, it was not so obvious because it was above my head's limit.
Easy.
Why wouldn't say that?
going upwards. Must be another trick of the gods. I shall not trust it.
You've seen already enough.
More water, more statues. How can anything ever be simple with these dramatics? There, the door beneath the water. Yet the pool is not yet drained enough for entry.
I don't know what that does, but it's red.
Are my tail feathers okay? I can't see them.
You can do it. I can't. Yes. Those parts could serve to aid the pillar, but for now they only serve to block my path. Perhaps with the Falcon's help.
Your command is my wish.
Don't you have that backwards?
Nope.
Okay.
I'm afraid. I wish I could.
I know, I'm just prolonging, but...
Try, but it won't be.
Who knows what will be handy in the future? Oh, come on.
Now keep going. Shouldn't be too bad.
Ah! Are you okay there? He's handling himself.
Still need me?
Maybe he's not gonna be so bad after all.
The aroma of that water. What a delight. Go on, impress me.
Over here?
I don't know what I just did. I see.
Looks like I may have found another way to get rid of all this water.
What the? I don't have to hit it.
Not bad.
I mean, pure struggle if you ask me. Jesus Christ!
Finally, a way to that door.
Ew.